So I've started incorporating stem cells in my practice for the past 3 years, and I've been blown away by the results that I've seen. Now, there's a lot of people saying there's a lot of stem cells being done out there, but I think you have to have the right indication for the stem cells. Stem cells are not the basically hammer in the nail answer. Stem cells are not gonna work for everything. But if this is the right indication, for example, if you have a little bit of a damaged disc with a little bulge or a tear in the disc, stem cells have been fantastic. And I've now recently have started utilizing umbilical cord, live umbilical cord stem cells into this, and it's been working unbelievable. And it's been saving, I've saved a lot of patients from basically having unnecessary spine surgery, spine fusion done. For example, I saw a young lady in her mid-20s who saw three surgeons who were told that she needs a fusion at the bottom vertebrae, basically the bottom disc of her lower back. Three surgeons wanted to do it, obviously being in her mid-20s, very scared. She saw me as a fourth opinion. I said, listen, I would never do that. If you're my sister, you know, I would absolutely do stem cells. I just saw her back 6 weeks out. Already 60% of the pain is better. So we've done tremendous advances in the field of stem cells. And I think with the combination of the patient's own stem cells, if they're young, or a little bit if you're older, using umbilical cord stem cells, I think it's going to revolutionize the field of spine surgery and avoid more surgery, especially in the younger patients. So that's been another great, fantastic aspect that's added to my practice. And I've been really amazed by the results I've been seeing.